What's up, sneaker lovers? This is T-Money Chris up in this biatch once again. And today I'm doing a review about my Kobe X, my Kobe 10s, and also an On Foot. Because everybody loves On Foot. You want to know how you're going to look on feet. So subscribe, like, comment whatever you want. So I hope you guys like this video, and let's get into it. So here's the box. Kobe X, 9.5. Retail priced 180, and it has the Kobe signature, the Kobe symbol or Kobe logo as we see, and also the Kobe X, and it's a black and gold box. You can't go wrong with that. Nice box, not in a good condition. So this is how the inside of the box looks, if you guys were wondering. Mostly like all the Kobe's, white wrapping paper with little gold logos of the Kobe symbol. So as you see, I got that nice swoosh with the flash on, so you guys can see how shiny it looks, how flashy it looks. And now as the material goes, so as we all know, Kobe's have like that hard mesh, nothing like the Air Max's hard. It's like a type of blue, green, whitish purple colorway. And as you see how the tip of it looks, or the front of it looks nice. Looks like mostly all the Kobe 10s, all the Kobe X. And we got the Kobe signature with that little snake skin on the tongue. As we go, on the other side of the shoe, mostly the same thing, just different sides. It just says the Nike Zoom. Comfortable ass shoe, feels nice. And the Kobe symbol. And the two pairs have different symbols on the back. This one has like a 3-4 ring, I don't know. And this one has the symbol, like the Bamba, I guess. I don't know what that symbol stands for. It has the X right there with his signature, shiny gold, looking nice. Then it has the Kobe symbol. Then as again, it has those two little black lines. And it says it glows.